Well, the Pennsylvania Trolley Museum, just south of Pittsburgh in Washington, PA, dedicated to preserving the era of electric railway and railroad equipment. You can hop aboard one of the restored trolleys, take a four-mile ride into the past. That's not far from where we are in Cannonsburg at the inaugural Mylan Classic.